Hey everybody, I'm Lisa Roberry, your independent Scentsy consultant. Welcome back to my channel. Today we are gonna do a little holiday haul, friends. I just got some of my holiday goodies in, so of course I wanted to take a moment to go ahead and unbox and share with you guys what I got. So let's go ahead and dive in. We've got two boxes, nothing super crazy huge, but definitely packed with some special items for sure. So, all right, we have some pods. We have some holiday pods, friends. And I know I mentioned in a video a while back that I'm going to be doing a video on pods and our fan diffuser systems and my opinions on the strength of the pods. That video series, I don't know if it's gonna be one video or a whole series. That's still to come. That's still to come, by the way. Also, little side note here, my boy Ranger is laying down right next to me, so if you hear any moaning or groaning or snoring, it's time for his nap. So just put a little disclaimer out there. Okay, so I went with a 6-pack of pods here from the holiday collection. We've got 3 pods in Sleigh Ride. Now, if you are newer to Scentsy and you're thinking, what is this pod that you speak of? So when you buy pods, they come in a pack of 2 pods. And it's just this little plastic casing here with fragrance beads inside. So these go with our fan diffuser systems, as I was mentioning. So our Scentsy Go, our wall fan diffuser, our mini fan diffuser, our tabletop fan diffuser, our air purifiers. There's a lot that we can do with the pods these days if you are looking for a waxless option for home fragrance. It's not even just home fragrance, it's fragrance on the go. We've got, you know, the little mini fan diffusers that you can put in your car. We've got Scentsy Go's that literally go with you everywhere. Oh man, that Sleigh Ride though. Woo! So good. I love it. So we've got 3 pods in Sleigh Ride there. We also have 3 pods in Vanilla Barnwood. One thing I will say, because I've had several messages actually come through the last few days regarding the pods and wanting to add them to your Scentsy Club, because these are just that good, you guys. They're so dang good. Unfortunately, any limited time product, with the exception of bars, are not eligible to add to Scentsy Club, unfortunately. And the reason for that, even, you know, I was even talking to a friend the other day and she was like, I was just wanting to have it all come together with my club. I realized that I can't get it forever. I realize it'll be pulled from my club. Unfortunately, because Scentsy knows that they're going to pull it, they just don't even make it an option, which is kind of a bummer. So yeah, it's a bummer, but we've got 3 pods here of Vanilla Barnwood. So if you are one of those people who is looking to add some of these amazing pods to your Scentsy Club, or even a different LTO, limited time product, to your club, and you're not seeing it in the menu, that's why. So it's so good. It's so good. This is, for me, this is a cross between Vanilla Waves and like Pacific Sandalwood. Oh, so good. I love this scent. It is amazing. So we've got Vanilla Barnwood there. Oh man, I know I'm gonna need to go ahead and just purchase more of this right off the bat. And it's the hand cream and Tinselberry. I am so sad that Tinselberry did not come back this year in wax form, but it's locked up in my club, so I'm okay. Do you see this? I'm not even waiting. I'm like, I need this on my hands right now. I love our hand cream. I love our body cream. For me, I prefer a hand cream or body cream that's not super thick or greasy. I like it to absorb right into my skin, because I don't want to feel product. I'm like that with my hair too. Like, I don't use hair products. I don't like feeling product on my hair or on my skin. I don't like it. But this is really great to get the job done. It's a really good consistency, and it just absorbs right into the skin, and it's, oh yeah. I'm gonna need a lot more of this. Oh, it's so good. Why, Scentsy? Why did we not bring this back? That is my question, but that's okay. Like I said, I've got the wax locked up in my club, so we are good there. I guess I shouldn't be greedy. I am really happy that we have this option for the hand cream, and then also in the hand soap in the holiday hand soap bundle. So that smells so good. It smells so good. So we also have the fragrance flower in Christmas Cottage. Love that. Super excited there. We have three bricks. I know this is random. We've got a brick in Cozy Kitchen. And if you did not see my brick video going over and like sniffing through all of them, I will link that video down below in the description. I'll also put a card up here on the screen if you are interested in seeing a dedicated video specifically on these brick scents here. I feel like I always have to check this now because, yeah, I don't know if I'm just lucking out or what, but some people are saying that like are kind of upset because the bricks are showing up cracked and that's because of the shape of the bricks. I don't know. I guess I've just been lucky. Yeah, no cracking here. So I don't know. And to me, it doesn't matter. Like to me, I'm okay because I'm going to have to crack it to get the wax out anyway. So I'm not too concerned about it, but that is what it is. Anyways, so holiday bricks. We have five holiday brick fragrances. I have Cozy Kitchen, and the reason why I only selected these three specifically, because I still have one or two of the whole like five brick bundle. I just needed a couple here. So Cozy Kitchen, so dang good. We have Holly Jolly Cider. And then we also have Forever Flannel. So good. So we've got those bricks there. And then we also have, oh gosh, just wait. Okay, we have a Counter Clean and Snow-Kissed Cranberry. I'm so happy that Scentsy decided to make Snow-Kissed Cranberry into a Counter Clean, and so is everybody else because it already sold out. So there's that. I'm not sure if this is going to be restocked. I just like to treat this like, hopefully it will, but I'm gonna expect it not to be restocked. So love the Counter Clean. It's literally magic in a bottle. You can use it on so much more than just your countertops. Stainless steel appliances, amazing. It brings it back to brand new. You can literally use this stuff on any and everything. Love it. We've got two Scentsy Freshes in Arctic Kiss. Definitely a favorite scent of mine for sure. Love it. So I gotta have it in the Scentsy Fresh. Okay, and then we have a couple of special delivery lid with lights. So the special delivery lid is made to go with our retro truck warmers. When I did my video talking about the holiday favorites collection that was being launched, what did I say? I warned you guys. I said it wasn't even gonna last a day. And it did not last the full first day after the launch. So I'm just saying, your girl, I told you, I tried to warn you. I tried to warn you. We were able to secure all of our pre-orders. So if you did have a pre-order with us and you did have the special delivery lid, you do have that secured, but it never fails. There's always, I've got friends reaching out and they're like, please tell me you picked up some extra. I don't pick up extra. I don't, because I know things like this are gonna sell out, and I feel like it's not really fair to like claim extras when like there's not really even enough to go around. So I just have what I need. So yeah, so special delivery lid with lights. So let me just go ahead and show you since this is mine. Like I said, this is very similar to the pumpkin lid for the retro truck warmer, but it's a Christmas tree. So it just fits right over top. This is just the lid itself. So the retro truck warmer, the white truck is actually still currently available with the pumpkin lid, at least while I'm recording this. That can change at like a moment's notice. But this is nice because then you have the Christmas tree topper that just sits right inside the truck like this. And then now you have it ready for the holiday season. So I am hoping, I don't have any secret squirrel information, so don't hold me to this, but I'm hoping that since they brought back the pumpkins, they brought back special delivery, I'm hoping that maybe they'll bring back some other seasonal ones since they brought back the retro truck warmer. Maybe they'll bring back some other ones. We'll see. But anyways, so that is that. And be sure to listen to your girl next time I tell you something's gonna sell out within the first day. Because I tried to warn you, friends. Okay, and now we've got a couple of warmers to unbox here. Oh, there we go. I thought there was another one in here. We also have another special delivery lid. This one is for a friend for an order. So I've got that. Okay, and then we've got two warmers from the Holiday Favorites collection, and I'm really excited for this. As always, at the end of this video, because I'm gonna unbox and show you, but I also wanna show you like closer, like look at these warmers at the end. So yeah, so we are going to unbox, but I'll also show you much closer at the end of this video. So we have the Jolly Warmer from the Holiday Favorites collection. I love that Scentsy has started doing this where they bring back a few favorite warmers for the season that have been retired for several years. I think it's a really cool opportunity to be able to pick up some warmers that maybe you didn't have a chance to pick up before. So I think that's really awesome. I'm still like holding out hope that maybe we might do like a bring back my warmer promotion, which would be amazing, but who knows? If not, this is second best for sure. I love it, I'm here for it. So we have the lid here, white lid with a black rim, kind of some speckly white finish there, which is nice. And then we have the warmer. Okay, so Jolly is meant to represent Santa Claus. And this is a 25 watt warmer. I love it. So dang cute. So dang cute. Okay, so now we have our Jolly warmer all plugged in and ready to go. So the body of the warmer itself is red. Then you have this belt that just comes right across the center here with a little buckle in the front to, like I said, give you that same representation of Santa Claus. So this one you're not gonna see, it's not gonna look a ton different, but I'll go ahead and turn it on. Bink. So this stays pretty opaque, but we do have those little hole cutouts that will give you a little bit of shine and glow, just a touch, but not terribly bright because the warmer itself is ceramic and opaque. So that is the Jolly Warmer that is available in the Holiday Favorites collection, still available while I'm recording this, while supplies last. And now this one is one that I'm most excited for about the collection, because this one was one that was around in my early Scentsy days, but I just didn't pick it up for whatever reason at the time. And this one is just so, I love it. And it is the Heavenly Warmer. So we have Heavenly that we are unboxing now. And this is a really pretty kind of cream color. So this is the warmer dish here. I like with the warmer dish, it has kind of this like wavy kind of top on it, and then you have some gold swirls, gold stars around the warmer lid. It's the warmer dish rather. And this is a pretty good size warmer, I will say. This is also 25 watts. Let me just, yes, this is also 25 watts. And now let's go ahead and plug her in and light her up. Okay, so we have our bulb all screwed in here, but let me just show you what this looks like even when it's just turned off. Got our lid here. Is this four? Yeah, number four on the bottom. This is just so pretty. It's a really pretty matte cream color. And this one, while it is ceramic, it is going to give you a little glow. It'll be a soft glow. And then you have the pattern of angels that go all the way around the warmer, outlined in this metallic gold outline, which is really pretty. Okay, so are you ready to see what it looks like when it's all turned on? So pretty. And this room in here is way too bright for you to really see the beauty. So like I said, at the end of this video, we'll get a closer look in a darker room so that you can see the beauty, the glow a little bit better than you can see here. Really, really pretty. I love this. I can definitely see myself, I don't know, like It doesn't scream Christmas to me. It definitely is fitting for like the holiday season for sure, but I think even if you have like a little like memorial area, like I've got a little like set up for my dad. I think this will probably take that place. Like it'll be in with his little setup there, probably starting like now. this is so pretty. And I think you could leave it up all year if you wanted to, but thankfully I've got plenty of warmers that I do kind of switch them around quite a bit, but this is really pretty. I love this. So this is the Heavenly Warmer, a part of the Holiday Favorites collection. Okay, I need to make some room here, and we've got one more box to dive into to complete this holiday haul. Okay, so I cleared some space, and now it is time to dive into this last box here. So we have the Holiday 3 Soap Bundle. So the three hand soaps come in Eucalyptus Wreath, in my beloved Tinselberry. So excited for this. And then also White Amber and Silk. Love all three of these fragrances. So excited for this soap bundle. If you are like myself, I am a foaming hand soap girl. I don't really love just like liquid hand soap like this. I prefer foaming. So what you can do is you can actually get two, depending on the size of the foaming hand soap dispenser that you're using, you can get two, sometimes even three foaming hand soaps out of one of these containers. So talk about bang for your buck. If you want to know how to do that, I will link my video showing you how to do that down below in the description. I'll also put a card up here on the screen. So really, really great bang for your buck, and you get your favorite Scentsy fragrances as well in a foaming hand soap way, which I love. Okay. We have lots of bars. We have lots of bars of the scent of the month. We've got six bars of the scent of the month, to be exact. We have Pumpkin Cashmere, which I love this scent. I am one of those girls that just loves pumpkin, all pumpkin everything. And this is just such a great pumpkin scent. So I love it. I have six bars of it. So we've got that there. One of those bars fell down the side. Okay, and then we have two more warmers. These warmers. I am probably most excited for these two warmers from the holiday collection, and it is Frosted Gems Mini. Again, we'll go ahead and unbox. And then this is definitely one I'm gonna wanna see up close. I know you're gonna want to as well. So pretty. This is gonna be one of those warmers that just, like, pictures don't do it justice. Oh man, and I love, oh, I'm so ready for winter. I don't wanna like wish time away in any kind of way, but I'm not gonna lie, I'm ready for winter. Like, I am here for it. I am one of the weirdos. There's very few of us. I love snow. I love snow. I love cold. I don't like heat. I don't like bugs. I love winter. I am absolutely here for it. So this is the Frosted Gems Mini Warmer. Look at this shade, you guys. Oh, I love it. So the texture of this, or finish, I guess you could say, it's a frosted, like it's a legit frosted glass. Like, it looks like the glass is iced over with the texture of it. And then on the front, we have this like jeweled snowflake on the front that is just so pretty, so classy. I love this. This is a glass warmer, so you have that threaded base that will thread into the base, rather. So you have your little like nightlight style base. This will just screw on like so. Make sure if your, this one does line up, but if your glass warmers, mini warmers, are not lining up properly, you have a little rubber washer. Let me set this down before I break things. You have this little rubber washer that's going to come with your mini warmer. Make sure you put that underneath, like before you actually screw the shade on, and it should line up perfectly. So there's a little tip for you. So this is the Frosted Gems Mini Warmer. So pretty. Oh, I can't wait for you guys to see it like close up. Oh, so pretty. Okay, and then we've got one last warmer. I'm so ready for winter, you guys. I'm so ready. We have Fabulous Flurry. Oh, yes, 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 yes. So this one I thought would be kind of fun. I think it's gonna be really pretty with the clear bulb, which we are going to see here together. But I also feel like it's gonna be really pretty with some colored bulbs as well. So that'll be fun. Even this one too. I love these. Like you can honestly do, I'm in my color bulb era of my life right now. Ever since Scentsy launched the pink light bulbs, I'm all over it. Like the pink in that, like I wasn't sure if there was gonna be a huge difference between the pink bulbs and the red bulbs. There is a difference, and it's such a saturated, rich pink that is just so pretty. But yeah, with these warmers, I think color bulbs are gonna be super fun to play around with. So, okay, let's unbox Fabulous Flurry here together. So we have our warmer dish. Nothing too exciting here, I don't think. It's just a frosted glass dish here. That's where you'll put your wax in. And now, I'm so excited. She's beautiful. She is beautiful. Okay, and this one is 20 watts. So if you are looking for that information, oh my gosh, it's so pretty, you guys. Oh. So this has kind of a like rough texture on the outside that's gonna give you kind of that frosty kind of feeling once you have it turned on. On the inside, it's that mirrored mercury glass. But etched in are different patterns of snowflakes all around the warmer. Really pretty. Okay, so let's, well, we gotta light her up. Okay, we have our bulb secured inside the warmer. We have our dish. We are all plugged in and ready to check her out. Okay, this is Fabulous Flurry. Oh, yes. Yes, yes, yes. So I love that the like kind of rough texture on here gives like almost like a grainy, frosty kind of look to this. It really, they did such a good job with this. And I love the different sizes and different styles of snowflake design all around the warmer. Gives it just a little bit of depth, I feel like. Really, really pretty. So 20 watts, and this one is still currently available in the holiday collection. So pretty. But like I said, I totally want to play with some colored bulbs as well with this one. It's going to be really, really fun. So there you have it. That is my holiday haul for now. I do have some more things coming, some more things on the way. If there's time, I will try to do another like holiday haul with you guys. But now it is time to hop over and get a closer look at some of these warmers so you can see all of the beauty and design that goes into these warmers. I am so excited. All right, friends, thank you so much for hanging out with me today. Be sure to give this video a thumbs up if you like this type of content. If you're new, please subscribe. If you're already subscribed, be sure to hit the notification bell. That way you stay up to date with all things Scentsy. All right, let's go get a closer look at these warmers and I'll see you in my next video. Bye, friends. Okay, so now let's take a look at these pieces up close. Don't mind the mess of cords here. That's just what we're working with in the kitchen. All the more reason you need a cord concealing stand. But anyways, this is just for demonstration purposes so that we can get just a little closer view of these warmers. So we have Fabulous Flurry. I'll show you what they look like when they're off and then what they look like turned on. Super sweet. Then we have Jolly. Okay, so now let's take a look at what they look like when they are all turned on, because that's where the magic happens. All right, let's check these out. How beautiful is this Fabulous Flurry? Oh, I love it. And the little glow of the snowflakes, so pretty. The like, there's like a little reflection you can kind of see on the countertop. So pretty. That we have Heavenly,
See how it's just kind of a soft glow? In fact, let me turn off the Fabulous Flurry so you can get just a really pretty soft glow. And then you've got the angel design. Straighten that up. Really pretty. We've got Jolly. And then this one was Frosted Gem, I think. Mini Warmer. So, so pretty. So do you see what I mean? How like the glass on this looks like literally like frosted over with like ice. I love it. So pretty. Okay, and just because I could not help myself, let's play around with some of the colored bulbs. So this is the purple bulb in the Fabulous Flurry. The purple is not gonna give you a ton of glow, but it is sure pretty. All right, let's check out a couple more. Next is the green bulb. I'm kind of loving this. That is so fun. I love the green bulb. Okay, who's next? And here we have the red bulb. So pretty. I love the way it just kind of like changes up the warmer ever so slightly just by changing up the bulb. It's pretty awesome. We have the frosty blue bulb. I'm kind of loving this too. I knew that this warmer was going to be so perfect for the colored bulbs. This, it gives me all the winter vibes. I love this. I think this one might be my favorite so far, but we're not done yet. Next, we have the orange bulb. Fun. The orange bulbs are really great if you have a warmer that is like extra bright. If you're wanting to just like tone it down just a little bit, go the orange bulb route and it'll, without changing the look too much, it'll just kind of dim it down a little bit. So this is the orange bulb. Gorgeous. Love them all. All right, friends, thanks so much for hanging out with me today. See you in the next video. Bye.